I'm Gordon Ramsay. Tonight, you are about to witness an historic culinary battle. Now, we have three of the most talented home cooks in the country live, ladies and gentlemen. And they'll be competing to be named the winner of the first ever Tonight Show MasterChef Junior Cook-Off. Right. Let's meet our cooks. Competing tonight is 10-year-old Amaya from Bergen Head, New Jersey. Amazing. We also have Nate, 10 years of old, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And last but not least, we have Jimmy, a 41-year-old from Socrates, New York. Now, let's find out what you'll be making tonight. Now, under here, all of you will be making the most amazing, sumptuous, restaurant quality tonight's show standard, a beautiful crepe, a stunning crepe. Now, you'll notice in front of you, you've got the most amazing. You all right, Jimmy?
I've never made a crepe before at all.
In front of you, you've got the most amazing mystery box. Now, on the count of three, I want you to carefully lift those boxes, OK? OK. Are you ready?
Yeah. Yes, chef.
One. I can't
hear you. Yes, chef.
Thank you, thank you. One.
Sorry.
Two.
Brown noser.
Two and a half. Three. Lift. Oh, there
okay,
you go.
All right, this is good. All right, good.
Now, listen carefully. For this challenge, you'll have exactly 3 minutes to perfect a stunning restaurant quality crepe using at least three of those ingredients.
Okay, perfect.
Hello, Jimmy, can you hear me?
Yes, sorry, yes, chef, yes, chef, yes, chef, no, chef.
Say something then.
Yes, I can hear you, chef.
Now, once your time is up, of course, I'll judge the presentation and taste your dishes.
Yes, we heard you.
Thank you very much. Nervous, Jimmy?
Yeah, no, chef, no, right. Chef, yes, chef. Sometimes a little nervous, but not really, chef.
Sounds like someone's trapping themselves. Now, right, is everybody ready?
Yes.
Your 3 minutes to make a mouth-watering crepe.
Watch your fingers. I don't want you breaking them again.
Whoa.
Wait. Right. No. Thank you, next.
Watch it,
he is.
Ready?
Right, everybody ready? Your 3 minutes starts now. Let's go. Right, let's go. Think about the filling as well, Nate. Come on, you've got to do this. Jimmy, work tidy, please. Work tidy.
What did you just do? Just spray something on there, you cheater!
Sweet, let's go.
What are you doing? Why is everyone going down here? What is down here?
Think about the presentation, Nate.
Yes, the presentation.
Yes. Jimmy, please.
Yes, I don't know what
this is. Make sure it's nice and hot.
I don't know what this is. I don't have one of these.
And lay it on the other hand. There you go.
There you go. This is a nightmare. There you go. Nate, help me!
What are you doing?
There you go.
What is that tool?
That's it. Not too thick, please, Jimmy. Not too thick.
Not too thick. Thank you, chef. Yes, chef.
Add a little bit more. Good. Excellent. Let's go. That's lovely. Are you doing a sweet one or?
Yes.
Yeah, that is good.
Right,
Jimmy.
Right. Yes, yes,
it's
chef.
Too thick.
Too thick.
It's too thick.
Yes, I heard you, chef. I'm sorry, chef.
You donkey. It's too thick.
Come on.
Come on. Okay.
Do we have to use the whole crate?
Of course we do. Nice. Let it cook first.
Thank
Let
you.
Cook first. What? No, 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 no. 1 minute gone. 2 minutes to go. Let's go.
2 minutes to go, Jimmy.
Come on, Jimmy, please, concentrate.
I just thought he cheated and used this.
You can flip. Wait. You can flip.
Oh, Nate, don't be such a crybaby.
Let's go. There you go. Come on, Nate.
Nate.
Right. That looks lovely.
All right, here we go.
Now what are you going to put in there?
Oh, gosh. This is not easy,
Jimmy,
to make a crepe.
Come on, concentrate, please, Jimmy.
I'm concentrating,
chef. Concentrate a little bit harder.
I am.
Dear, oh, dear.
Here we go, here we go.
Halfway, guys.
Halfway there.
90 seconds to go.
What are you doing? You're
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That looks lovely. A little bit more fruit in there. Nice. And
how much time, chef?
It's raw. That's raw.
No, it's not raw.
It is raw.
I'm flipping it over, chef.
Come on. But nice. And you're filling? You're filling on there.
Yes,
get nice and warm. Quick. We're coming up to just over.
What are we
on?
1 minute left.
Minute to go. Let's go.
My ingredients.
Let's
go. Here we go.
Okay, give it dust. A little more fruit in there as well. Jimmy.
Okay, yes, yes, chef,
Jimmy,
I'm doing it. Yes.
What is that?
No, that's perfect. You'll see what it is. Wait till it's finished.
Come on.
Wait till it's finished, chef. You're going to be freaking out right now. It's going to be on the menu.
You need more mix on there, Jimmy.
Serve
Come
it
on.
Out.
It's hard. Right. Take your time, presentation. Let's go.
I'm gonna crush
45 seconds to go.
45 seconds to go. Here we go.
A little decoration as well on the side.
There we go. And
okay,
nice
good
and
girl.
Perfect.
Come on, Jimmy.
That's it, chef.
Look, Jimmy, look, Jimmy, Jimmy, look, look.
All right, I know, I'm making my own thing.
30 seconds to go, let's go. Let's have a look. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 20 seconds to go. Good girl, good girl. A few little dots on there as well. Nice, and down on 10. 15 seconds to go.
Yes.
Nice garnish. Off we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop! Okay. Right. Let's go. Okay.
You're a cheater.
Okay. Right, Nate, describe the crepe, please.
I know you cheated the whole time.
Describe this.
So here you have Nutella and banana crepe with whipped cream.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, it's basic. It's basic.
Well, I tried to make a
Nutella. It's very key word. You tried.
Banana and strawberry crepe, but Jimmy threw some oranges on it.
No, I did not do don't tell on me.
Describe your mess.
It's a baby crepe, chef.
A baby crepe.
It's a baby crepe, chef. With oranges.
I said three ingredients. There's only two on here.
There is three ingredients, chef.
There's two ingredients.
You three.
Where's the third?
The whipped cream, the orange, and the crepe, chef. That's the third ingredient.
What are you? Come on.
An idiot. I didn't even see that one coming.
Right.
You didn't even try it.
I can't try. A, it's not cooked properly. And B, you're not listening. There's only two ingredients.
Well,
congratulations.
The crepe counts as the third ingredient.
Congratulations. Our first tonight, MasterChef Junior Championship goes to Nate, congratulations!
Oh my God!
Nate. Is that Nate?
Well done, Amaya. That's for you, buddy.
Thank you, Gordon.
Absolutely. Hey, come on, buddy. Hey, congratulations. My thanks to Gordon Ramsay.